south. This is where we're parking, and we're gonna go walk on the Detroit Superior Bridge. Can you get through there?
I see someone over there too.
Right behind this guy.
That's Progressive Field fireworks. The Indians are playing the Yankees. The game must be over. Well, we got across the street. That is interesting.
It was a paddle boat.
Oh, okay. People are gathering to watch the fireworks.
I mean, do you want to stay on this parking lot? Like,
here I am on top of the Detroit Superior Bridge, and to my right in the distance you can see the fireworks from Progressive Field. It's a beautiful night. I'd say the temperature's about 78. There's a little bit of a breeze. Fireworks should be starting in about 10 minutes.
Thank you.
arrested at Shooters. Probably packed.
Yeah, it's probably jammed. This is fine.
Well, they had purple over there.
See right next to that building there, and then one out over near Edgewater, and then in between the two, like, which is probably like Rocky River or Avon or something, or Akron.
Oh God, yes. Oh God, I think.
That's it.
Yeah, you think? I'm waiting for more.
No, that's it. It was kind of lame. The ones out there,
the one is still going on.
The one that's over by the apartment building that is probably
and the one in the middle.
On way in the one in the middle.
And they started before this one.
Yeah, they started before, and two of them are still going. So the suburban fireworks. Two of the suburban fireworks that we can see from here are still going, and they look a lot better than what we just saw.